I've been texting you.
Yeah, I've been busy.
You right?
Yeah, Billy hit me.
Seriously? That's brilliant.
No, I wound him up. You said to find his weak spot, and that's always been his dad, so I said some stuff and he did this. I timed it so one would walk in, but I don't know, I'm starting to feel bad about it now.
Well, why? This just proves what he's like. So what happens now?
I don't know.
But if you let him get away with this, he knows he can do what he likes. I've seen it firsthand. It was the same with Andy. He took Katie and there was nothing I could do about it. Don't let what happened to me happen to you. You've got an opportunity here. You know what you have to do.
Is it okay if I come in? I just want to thank you for trying to sort stuff out between me and Alice, but it's never going to happen. I think I might have to go and stay with a mate.
You can't do that.
It'd be easier. You saw what it was like yesterday, and Robert hasn't helped. Tell him about what happened the night before the wedding. He's got into Alice's head that I'm going to do the same kind of thing.
He's wedding to Aaron?
No, some woman.
Chrissy?
I don't know. The one that slept with his brother before the wedding.
Hang on, he said what?
I don't know the full story.
It was the other way round. It was Andy's wedding. Andy was in love and Robert slept with Katie. You know, this is so typical of him. And I saw him talking to Ellis earlier and I wondered what it was about. We've been played. Yous both have. So you need to get round there and you need to set him straight.
He's not answering.
Maybe he's gone to a mate.
Yeah, well, he needs to be here. This is the address he's registered at.
This is my home. I don't seem to have a say in what happens here.
It's my home too. Or at least I thought it was.
April Stenner at Rona's, in case you're interested.
You're overreacting.
I don't want her in this atmosphere.
We'll sort it.
Meaning we'll forget what Billy's done. You always take his side, no matter what.
I am not condoning him hitting you.
Cheers.
Where have you been? I was worried.
I'm off out.
Wait. What? I'd say I'm sorry.
Oh, dead convincing.
I mean it. I went to see Victoria earlier.
What?
All that stuff that Robert told you was a lie. His brother didn't sleep with his wife. It was the other way around.
No, he wouldn't have made that up.
Actually, no, that's true. I don't know what Robert's game is, but he definitely hated Andy.
Hello, Billy.
What do you want?
We've had a report of assault, Mr. Fletcher. We'd like you to accompany us to the station for questioning.
Do I have a choice?
Not really.
Do you want me to come with you?
It's fine, Mum. It's not like it's new.
You reported your brother.
Look at me. If anyone else had done this, you'd have called the police yourself.
He could get sent back down.
I don't care. Just